Hello everyone, welcome to Zafu News. I'm your news anchor, Nomsa Mahango, and here are the headlines. The ISU president advocates for unity among international students. International students celebrate the Zafu 60th anniversary in style. International students go to an elementary school for voluntary work. Zafu holds 2018 semester opening ceremony. The debate club engages new students' debate. International Students Union conducts an inspection at B5 and B6. The ISU unveils registered clubs and associations. Zafu Class of 2018 graduates. The International College creates history by winning first place in the Basketball College Championship. The Zafu League update. And now the news in detail. The ISU president, Mr. Aquila has called for unity among international students. He has asked all students to participate in student union activities and has added that the ISU is an organization open for any student regardless of nationality to be a part of. The president has presented huge efforts to diversify the organization by opening up the ISU to different nationalities at Zafu. The ISU is expected to create a new department of leaders of different nationalities to the ISU structure. On the 5th of May, the ISU held the Zafu 60th Anniversary International College Party. Present to celebrate the evening with international students was the Dean, Mr. Zhao, and Chuan Lao Shi.
And we can be very happy to select this Zafu.
Mr. Zhao gave a speech to mark the opening of the celebrations and again encouraged international students to take keen interest on Chinese language. The night was filled with various performances from music by stars like Sampa and Greyman, the drama club shows, dances, comedy, and many more until the crowning of the third Miss Zafu.
It's cold at night and the sharks still in the water. There's more of us than ever, but we're just lonely all together. So baby, reach out and remind me that it's real. I need you to love me tenderly. I need you to touch me gently. Cause it's cold out there, it's tough enough. So baby, love me tenderly.
Zafu students really did dress up for the night. There was also a great Chinese dialogue recital by Yang Kaira and Feng Aixin, who highly impressed the international college team. Mr. Zhao expressed his happiness and promised scholarships to the two students. Finally, after some categories of modeling, the winner of the pageant was crowned, and it was none other than Edlawit Solomon, a computer science major student from Ethiopia. International students go to an elementary school for voluntary work. Some international students visited an elementary school to do some voluntary work. This was an important activity to encourage students to interact with Chinese people as to learn their language and culture. The International College advocates for Chinese-themed events to allow international students exposure and to widen their experience. The ISU unveils registered clubs and associations. The ISU on the 5th of May at the party introduced the school clubs and associations registered under the ISU. The groups introduced were the International Students Economics Association, the Zafu Girls Unite, the Sierra Leone Students Union in Zafu, and the MYUN. Zafu holds 2018 semester opening ceremony. The International College held an opening ceremony to welcome the new students, educate, encourage, and advise all the international students to be of good conduct. The Dean, Mr. Zhao, introduced the overall Dean of Zhejiang Province, Professor Tian Ye, who enlightened the students with a lecture on China's approach in new era. Further, Mr. Zhao spoke about the dangers and consequences of drug usage. He mentioned the need of students to keep away from narcotics. The debate club engages new students' debates. The debate club on the 21st of April organized a debate for new students. ZAFU debate club president Olorato Kefitile was happy the debate was a success, but bemoaned the poor turnout. She said her team plans on more debate activities to grow the debate club and make ZAFU better. International Student Union conducts inspection. The disciplinary department head, Jacob Kunda, and the vice president, Evaristo Katongo, led ISU inspections to B5 and B6 dormitories. The team monitored how clean the rooms were being kept and warned certain room owners to reduce on the noises as complaints were filed against them. They were warned that if the students did not revise their behaviors, the International College was going to enforce some punishments. Jacob Kunda hoped that the students take the inspection seriously and also hoped for an improvement in discipline among ZAFU students. The ISU had earlier conducted a clean-up campaign to encourage international students to observe hygiene and also help improve the dented face of international students. ZAFU Class of 2018 graduates. On the 17th of May, the students from the 2014 intake and some master students gathered around the lake area for a photo shoot with the international college leaders, marking steps to their graduation. Among the graduating students was former ISU president Mazanga Sekelani, who said he was happy with the legacy that he had left behind. He encouraged new students to not forget what they had come here for. He asked them to be focused and to have a vision and purpose. International College of ZAFU creates history by winning first place in the college championship. On Sunday, the 60th of May 2018, the basketball team finally won first place. After 3 years of dedication and commitment, the Collins coach team finally saw their dream come true. The players enjoyed massive support from fellow students. Great performance was exhibited from all players, but it was one Zulu whose name was chanted endlessly. Let us go to the odd campus indoor court for his interview with the surprise interviewer.
Hello everyone. Tonight, we're joined by the MVP of this match that was played, the International College and the Chinese League. So, how are you feeling tonight, my brother?
I'm just feeling okay. Yeah. Since it was a tough game, we didn't expect to win, but yeah, it was okay. We did the best.
Tonight, there were so many cheers of your name. It was all about Zulu, all about Zulu. How does that make you feel tonight?
That makes me feel good and motivated. Yeah. Because basketball is something I've chosen for a long period of time.
Right.
So I've always wanted to achieve big things in life, mm-hmm. and I'm still aiming to go high and high.
Mm-hmm. All right. So what words of encouragement and advice do you have for your fellow students here at ZAFU?
I think for each and every student at ZAFU, we need to take part in sports, try to develop what you know, not just sitting. You don't know, maybe you can find a job in sports. It's not all about school, but again, talent, use your talent. Don't just waste it. Try to discover new things, make new friends. Yeah, that can be the advice.
Those are some very great, some very wise words. Last question. What does this victory and this championship victory mean to you as a player and also as being part of the school team? What does this mean to you?
As our coach said, since back in the days, since international students started coming to this school, they have never won the school league. So it's like an achievement for us. And for me, it's my first time playing with the team. So I think, yeah, it was a great start for me. I've set a platform for myself. And I hope and I pray to God that more opportunities can come in my way.
So Zulu, thank you so much tonight. The ISU is proud of you and the international students are also proud of you. Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. President.
And to conclude the news, a quick reminder that the exam period is approaching, so let us be well prepared. You are with me, Namsa Muhango. Thank you for watching.